Ted Strickland has worked to cut taxes for Ohio families.
He's voted to cut taxes for married couples.
And for parents with children.
And for tax breaks to help families send their kids to college.
And while Ted Strickland has a plan to control the cost of health care,
Ken Blackwell would force everyone to buy health insurance. That could cost an average Ohio family without coverage over $4,800 a year.
We can't afford much more of Ken Blackwell.